work.
What are you hurrying production on?
A musket man.
Musket men? You have 2 turns left. Why would you do that? Move it up to No More War.
Okay, fine. I'll move it up there. And I'll tell it to hurry this. There we go. Okay, all I right, see. We'll okay, I think I understand. It won't let me hurry the production on items from this the great
chemistry.
Person can't hurry
chemistry.
The items on the city he was born.
Yes, chemistry.
Chemistry, all chemistry, right, yes. Uh-oh. I got people that are unhappy in my fucking cities. That's not good.
They're mine are mostly unhappy.
We have declared war
okay,
on Montezuma.
Okay, now they're even. Oh, now we're even. They're okay now.
Literally one turn after the peace treaties wear off, they start shit. Can I go into other people's territories with scouts and not start shit?
Yeah, as long as you have open borders with them.
Alright, my workers are starting to build a road to your workers, so...
Alright, well...
Hopefully that gets done quick. I need to get my settlers down to claim this territory, otherwise he's gonna take over.
Yeah, I know. I think I'm gonna build a settler in just two more turns here. No, I don't want a garrison in the city. No, get out. I want you to go over here. Oh my god, I got so much gold. I'm amazed how much gold I have. Yes, build it! God damn, it's not that hard! I had to freaking click on that 3 times. It's not cooperating. Now he's in Renaissance. Good.
It's now time to resurrect an old favorite of mine.
They need a bridge. Okay.
I take by the giggle you approve of my name.
Yeah.
Oh god.
Oh god, what'd you do?
Look, it sums up the way that this is gonna get run very, very, you know.
Fort fuck off.
Truthfully.
Oh man, you and your piking. Look at that.
I'm basically gonna get ready for a full-on invasion here. I need something that he doesn't have. Mostly, I'm gonna need trebuchets or some shit. Actually, cannons would be nice.
What do we want researched for free?
Hang on, let me look here. What's the tree say?
Printing press, just because it's... metallurgy.
Can we do metallurgy?
Yes, I can do anything.
Do metallurgy, because that would save us 100-some turns. Okay.
Done.
Okay, as soon as we're done with chemistry, right into rifling.
What are these people venturing down here near me? What is this bullshit?
They're checking you out.
Yeah, they're building cities down here.
Where? Oh, fuck.
Green people.
Uh-oh.
Is that,
we are... Is that Gandhi? We are Wait. Almost... No, it's Wu Zan. We are almost completely cut off from you, York.
You guys are cut off. There's one...
There's one opening.
There's one
here.
Thing.
No, there's one opening Done. Between the cities.
He's gonna be sectioned off, unless we...
Fuck. There's nothing we can do at this point.
Uh-oh.
What unit needs orders?
Shit.
I'll do nothing.
I guess there's only one solution in this case.
Oh my god, please hurry up with the road.
It's going, it's
going. I'm
getting
cut off. I'm getting cut off from you.
Takes him forever.
Fuck. So now the question
oh,
is, do I
fuck?
Hit...
Whoa!
What is
no, no, no,
going
no, no.
on
look,
over there?
Look between Montezuma and fucking this. Oh my god! Everything just came out of Rome. It is going into freaking.
What
the
technology
Sulamans.
Do we want next?
What?
What science do we want next? Rifling?
Yes.
Done.
Oh my god. Wow. Damn, dude. You're working on some serious fucking technology. Just keep going. If you look at... Okay, if you look at the technology tree, you can open it. It's right above all the different ones you can select. Just keep going on that bottom, dude.
I don't even know what I do at this point, because I can't... If I hit India, I'm going to get hit by the Chinese.
It's okay, just build an army.
Wait, what are these guys doing at my doorstep?
Dragon,
what is this bullshit?
Your job is to hit the Chinese, all right?
No,
the
no, no,
Chinese
wait,
are staring
wait.
At my warriors.
I need to build
no,
military
not yet,
forces.
Not yet. You're no, what I'm saying is,
uh-oh,
Dragon,
what's going on?
Dragon, if this shit kicks off and we all have to start picking dancing partners, you
yeah,
have the Chinese. Right? I have Gandhi. All right.
All right.
We're right now. We're in war against Suleiman because Rome is pissed. So, I'm gonna be in trouble here. I'm in trouble because you're gonna try to invade my borders.
Shit.
All right. I'm gonna consolidate my forces.
Can anybody come over here and look? See, I got Chinese pikemen at my doorstep.
I seen him. Just leave him. It's only one.
We're friends with Chinese.
Yes, we're friends with the Chinese.
They bear back the hell off. That's all I got to say.
We're friends with
this
the Chinese.
This is my shit. Leave me alone.
Guys, I'm gonna point out the scores here, and that Gandhi and the Chinese are way higher than us. We're going to have to start knocking them down a peg. Like, how do I kill cities? I'm
guessing
cannons.
We have to all attack at once.
I just did a defensive pact with Wu Zan. So they won't attack us. I'm a war demands gems. What? How? What? There's no gems around here.
You've made peace with Montezuma.
Good.
But Suleiman is still pissed. How's that road coming?
It's going. Oh wait, no one knows I stopped it. Because I thought we were going to war. I'll have to get him back over there. Hang on. Where'd he go? You. Get back to work. Get over here. Oh, God.
Oh shit.
No.
What? God. No! You bitch! Fucking hell.
It's going down. It's going down.
Dude, these people just came over here and grabbed the horses that were nearby. What the hell is this?